See, in question number 8, it is given that class teacher has the following absentees record of 40 students. So total strength of the student is given, that is 40. That will be sigma fi. Find the mean number of days a student was absent. Now fi is given 11, 10, 7, 4, 4, 3, 1. If you observe here, classes 0 to 6. So class size for first class is 6. For second class it is different. 10 minus 6, 4, isn't it? For 14, third class, 14 minus 10 means 4. For the fourth one, it is 6. Then for the next one, it is 8. Then 10 and then 2. So here class size is not constant. It is changing. So for this particular type of questions where class size, in previous all the question if you have observed, class size was common for all the class, each class in the question. Okay, but here it is changing. So what we can do here for this particular type of problem, I suggest you not to use step division method, because in step division method xi minus a by h is there. So this h, from h we should divide the numerator, that h should be constant, but here it is changing. So other two methods we can use, direct method and assume mean method. Okay, so if values will be large, so we'll avoid direct method also, we'll use assume mean method. So for this particular example, first we will find xi, that is class mark. Okay, so here the trick I gave, 6 minus 0 divide by 2, that is 3. 3 we should add in lower class. So in previous example what we were doing, we found for one class and we added these in each of the lower limit of the each class, isn't it? But here you have to find separately for each class, since class size is different. So what you can do, here 3 has come, so 0 plus 3 means 3. So class mark for the first class will be 3. Then for the next class, see, 10 minus 6 divide by 2, that is 4 by 2, that is 2. So this 2 you should add in lower limit. So 6 plus 2 will give 8. Then next class, 14 minus 10. 14 minus 10 divide by 2, that is 4 by 2 equals to 2. 2 you should add here, so you will get 12. Similarly, 20 minus 14 divide by 2, so 6 by 2, that is 3. So 3 you should add here, 14 in this lower limit, so 14 plus 3 will give 17. Then for the next class, 28 minus 20 divide by 2, that is 8 by 2, 4. 4 you should add in 20 to get 24. And for the next class, 38 minus 28 divide by 2, so it will give 10 by 2, which is 5. 5 you should add in this to get 33. Now for the next class, since 40 minus 38 divide by 2, that is 2 by 2, 1. So 38 plus 1 will give 39. See, here you can observe xi's are not following any of the pattern because of the classes. Class size is different. Now since, see, xi's and fi's values are very large, so we can use assume mean method. So for that we should find di. Di is what? Xi minus a. Di is xi minus a. Okay. So first we should find a here. So how many observations are there? Total 7. So fourth value you can take as a. This value is a. In front of this you can put 0. Why? Because xi is 17, a is also 17, 17 minus 17 will be 0. Now above observation. See, 12 minus 17 means minus 5. 8 minus 17 means minus 9. Then 3 minus 17 means minus 14. Then here also 24 minus 17 and 33 minus 17, 39 minus 17 to get all these three values. So 24 minus 17 will be 7. 33 minus 17 will be 16. 39 minus 17 will be 22. After finding this column, we will find FIDI, that means product of second and fourth column. So 11 into minus 14, so it will give minus 154. 10 into minus 9 means minus 90. 7 into minus 5 means minus 35. This will give 0. This will be 28, 48 and 22. Now what we will do, we will add this one and this one. So what we'll get here? 98, and here we will get minus 279. So 279 and 98, if you subtract, you will get 81. So minus 181 will be the answer, means total, okay, which is Fi sigma FIDI. And this is given in the question 40, but you can verify. If you add, you will get 40. So this is sigma Fi and this sigma FIDI, which is minus 181, and A we supposed as 17. Now we will apply formula here. According to the formula, x bar, that is mean, is A plus sigma Fi Di divided by sigma Fi, isn't it? So A is 17, Fi Di is minus 181, Fi, that is 40. So 17 minus, this we can cancel using 4, isn't it? So 10 will come in denominator. 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 2s are 8, then again 4 5s are 20. So now we can remove 0 from the denominator and we'll increase, we'll shift this decimal here, 17 minus 4.525. That will give 12.475, or 12.48 also you can write. Approximately 12.48 is the mean of the observation or data, you can say.